Henry Clay's next performance was at the annual Pops concert held in the gym. It's a carry-in for all the families of Henry Clay's music students, and this year the band kicked it off with the music of Andrew Lloyd Webber. Part of the fun of the Pops concert is decorating the tables. This year, the theme was World of Pops. Student conductor Matt Ashman led the symphonic band through an arrangement of My Old Kentucky Home. Another highlight of the concert was Ben Hovey's Over the Rainbow trumpet solo.
Jack Patty for coming out to tonight's Pops concert and make him an honorary member of the band with this Blue Devil Band t-shirt.
Cool. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.